What's up? It's Guinea Pig here, back again with another Minecraft video, and today I am here with my friend Ismed. He is now, I let him know he's now part of my YouTube video channel, actually, because he's going to be here for quite a while. Keep inviting him. He's one of my good friends. We played with Jeff together. Friend me, you can join as well if you want. Please leave a comment down below on what you want me to do next. I can do more battles, tumble or fly, or survival, more of my survival series. Yeah, I can do any of that as long as you guys want me to. Whoever my fourth subscriber is, please let me know in the comment section down below, because you are my first subscriber. Technically, that was you were my first subscriber that was not part of my family. So please leave a comment down below telling me that you are my fourth subscriber.
There's this guy that isn't even in the game, but he has a mic on. Who is this guy? You don't have to use a freaking mic. Last time I saw you with Jeff, but I haven't played with for a while. You had a mic. What happened to your mic, dude? Well, I'm talking to your viewers. That's all I wanted. That's all I've seen. Dude, you're also on YouTube too. I'm recording a YouTube video myself. So guys, make sure to follow him on YouTube in the description below, and I'll ask him to type a message to see what his YouTube thing is. And then you can watch his videos. So dude, type after this round and say, what is your YouTube channel name? So my viewers can watch your videos, okay? So after this round, you can do that. So our viewers, both our viewers can watch each other's videos. I love the music on Twitch. I'm so close to full iron armor. That's enchanted. I see your name tag. Hey dude, hold on. A fire aspect stone sword. This is not gonna be fair, so I'm gonna give you my other god weapon, okay? Here you go, dude, have my other god weapon, so it'll be fair, because I have a stone sword. Here, have that, so it'll be fair. Let's do this! I was thinking of doing. Dang, with the same mind. And by the way, I'm very good at PvP too, so that's how I killed you with like only boots on the last round. slowness. Say regeneration. Slowness won't work on me, bruh.